Hi, my name is Ace Menes. I'm from Davis, California. I'm a first-year student, and my major is kinesiology.
And how often do you come into the MWC?
I try to come in 6 days a week, and my rest days are on Sunday. I enjoy a lot coming here every day. I think it's mostly just like the ambiance of it. Everyone's pretty open into themselves, but you can definitely talk to them. Yeah, so I've actually, before I came to college and like discovering Mashouf Wellness Center, I used to be somewhat like chubby, so I was really self-conscious about myself. And I wasn't really able to get a gym membership anywhere else from my hometown in Davis. So when I came here, I started thinking like, okay, I have all of these like resources available for me. So I think a good idea for myself would be to just start developing a program so I can change myself for the better, and that's been really good so far. The most positive impact to me would probably be just the confidence that I get after working out and seeing the transformation of myself as I come here more often. There's definitely, I think, some sort of like, I don't know, I guess like a heart form or something. Just seeing yourself change over time when you start lifting weights and trying to figure out other things coming through.